Good morning and welcome to this week's video. So you just caught me starting a 5k, feeling good, but I'm not even a kilometer in yet, so I should do. I'll talk to you all in a bit once I've got a few more k under my belt. Okie dokie, I'm 2k in, feeling fine. It's just after 6am on Sunday morning and it is warm already and I'm absolutely melting and I'm having to remind myself why I'm doing this. So if you don't know, I'm running for Weston Park Cancer Hospital here in Sheffield. I will leave me just giving link below in the description, so if you can donate, please do, be really appreciated. I hope you can see me okay, because I'm running in the sun and I can't see the camera whatsoever because it's that bright. But yeah, like I said, feeling good. I'm going to keep pushing along, finish this 5k. It's the first one I've done in a bit, so finding it a bit tiring, but all is good, and just need to push myself, get it done, and then gradually increase the miles. I've just hit my local park, and I've got 1 kilometre left to go, so before I forget to say it, please do follow me on my journey of this training for the marathon. Hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell, you'll be let known when my videos are uploaded. I'm going to get back to weekly videos from now on, so you will be kept up to date how everything's going. It's really bright, I do apologise, but the light keeps altering, but obviously there's nothing I can do without sun. It is today, it is absolutely gorgeous. Which I'm not complaining, because you know what it's like in the UK, we normally have awful weather, so I'm not going to grumble. So I'll catch up with y'all when I get to the end of this run today, and I'll let you know how it's gone. I've just finished my 5k, I forgot to check what time it said on my watch before I started filming this, so I'll leave an insert here of the time. So it went okay, as good as can be expected for my first run in a while. Like I said, it is really hot, which is nice, but it's not good when you're trying to run, because as you can see, I'm a bit soggy and damp, but it is all fun. I know I've got a long way to go still with my training, but I will get there. As I said, please do support me by subscribing, it's really appreciated, and I appreciate every single one of you that watch my videos. Hopefully you do enjoy them as much as I enjoy making them, and I do appreciate you all, and I mean that from the bottom of my heart. If it wasn't for the support of people like you, the support of my wife, is no way I'd be able to carry on doing this and pushing myself. I know it's only a 5k and it's short, but it is really hard work at the moment, because as you know, with all this lockdown that we've all had, nobody's been going out hardly anywhere, so my training has been non-existent really up to now, and I've really got to step it up a gear, get it going, get it done, obviously get all the miles down and get this complete, because like I said, I'm fundraising for a charity and I want to push myself, see what I can do and hopefully get a decent time. So thank you very much for watching. So all I've got left to say is look after yourselves, take care and talk laters.
Hello guys, how you doing? It's me, jaackmaate. You've just finished watching probably one of the best videos on YouTube. So why not take a moment to consider subscribing? And if you haven't already, hit the like button and turn the notification bell on. Apparently it helps. I don't know how. It was a good one though, wasn't it?